The bluebird was painted in 1918 by the British artist Frank Cadogan Cowper and shows a moment from the bluebird fairy tale from 1697. It's a story about a beautiful princess, Florine, who falls in love with a prince, but her stepmother wants her own daughter to marry the prince. The prince is eventually turned into a bluebird when he regularly flies up to the tower where Florine stays, bringing her presents and jewels to express his love for her.